de lapel, ok? He got my belt and he put his elbow between my legs. See? Deeper. See that? What I'm gonna try to pass my leg above his elbow. See? What I'm doing, I'm not gonna lock 100% in the beginning. Okay? I'm gonna try this. Look. Wide here. See that? And when I lock here, look, I bring him down here. See? That's gonna be my goal. Break his grip here, pinch, hold my shin. See that? If I need some hip step, I can do it too. I don't think it's necessary. From here, I just, look, I play here. See? Look. Tight. Two hands. Okay? What I'm trying to do, like I said, I'm not gonna lock 100%, see? But I have to try, when my leg go over his shoulder, keep him low posture, so that way I be afford to control my own shin and keep him low posture and make more adjustment on my triangle. See? Look, climb, pinch. See? I pinch knees and I bring my heels down. Posture up, Dimitri. Look, see? Look, I have plenty of time to come between my knee, between his head. Look, hold my shin. See? I need a little bit of adjustment. Look, his leg come to the hips. Look, see? Look, I try to reach over his wrist line, because I have some arm attack here too. Arm, two. Right? Let's try again.